A shredder caused an overnight fire at a Wheelabrator in Portsmouth. Crews arrived at the building on Victory Boulevard around 2:30 this morning. The building was quickly evacuated. Nobody was hurt. We're working to find out how badly the building was damaged.